There's this book coming out, and they asked me to write something about Woody. Sort of like, what does Woody Guthrie mean to you in 25 words? And I couldn't do it. I wrote out 5 pages, and I have it here. It's a, have it here by accident, actually. but I'd like to say this out loud. So if you can sort of roll along with this thing here. This is called Last Thoughts on Woody Guthrie. When your head gets twisted and your mind grows numb, when you think you're too old, too young, too smart, or too dumb, when you're lagging behind and losing your pace in a slow-motion crawl or life's busy race, no matter what you're doing, if you start giving up, if the wine don't come to the top of your cup, if the wind got you sideways with one hand holding on and the other starts slipping and the feeling is gone, and your train engine fire needs a new spark to catch it, and the wood's easy finding, but you're lazy to fetch it, and your sidewalk starts curling and the street gets too long, and you start walking backwards so you know that it's wrong, and lonesome comes up as down goes the day, and tomorrow's morning seems so far away, and you feel the reins from your pony are slipping, and your rope is a sliding because your hands are dripping, and your sun-desert and evergreen valleys turn to broken down slums and trash can alleys, and your sky cries water and your drain pipes are pouring, and the lightning's a flashing and the thunder's a crashing, and the windows are rattling and breaking and the rooftops are shaking, and your whole world's a slamming and banging, and your minutes of sun turn to hours of storm, and to yourself you sometimes say, I never knew it was going to be this way, why didn't they tell me the day I was born? And you start getting chills, and you're jumping from sweat, and you're looking for something you ain't quite found yet, and you're knee-deep in dark water with your hands in the air, and the whole world's watching with a window peak stare, and your good gal leaves, and she's long gone a-flying, and your heart feels sick like fish when they're frying. And your jackhammer falls from your hands to your feet, but you need it badly, and it lays on the street, and your bell's banging loudly, but you can't hear its beat, and you think your ears might have been hurt, or your eyes have turned filthy from the sight binding dirt, and you figured you failed in yesterday's rush, and you were faked out and fooled while facing a 4 flush, and all the time you're holding 3 queens. It's making you mad, it's making you mean, like in the middle of Life magazine, bouncing around a pinball machine. And there's something on your mind that you want to be saying, that somebody someplace ought to be hearing. But it's trapped on your tongue, sealed in your head, and it bothers you badly when you're laying in bed. And no matter how you try, you just can't say it, and you're scared to your soul, you just might forget it. And your eyes get soaking from the tears in your head, and your pillows of feathers turn to blankets of lead, and the lion's mouth opens, and you're staring at his teeth, and his jaws start closing with you underneath, and you're flat on your belly with your hands tied behind, and you wish you'd never taken that last detour sign. You say to yourself, just what am I doing? On this road I'm walking, on this trail I'm turning, on this curve I'm hanging, on this pathway I'm strolling, in the space I'm taking, in this air I'm inhaling. Am I mixed up too much? Am I mixed up too hard? Why am I walking? Where am I running? What am I saying? What am I knowing on this guitar I'm playing? On this banjo I'm feeling? On this mandolin I'm strumming? In a song I'm singing? In a tune I'm humming? In the words that I'm thinking? In the words I'm writing? In this ocean of hours I'm all the time drinking? Who am I helping? What am I breaking? What am I giving? What am I taking? But you try with your whole soul best never to think these thoughts, and never to let them kind of thoughts gain ground or make your heart pound. But then again, you know when they're around, just waiting for a chance to slip and drop down. Cause sometimes you hear them in the nighttime come creeping, and you fear they might catch you sleeping, and you jump from your bed from the last chapter of dreaming, and you can't remember for the best of your thinking if that was you in a dream that was screaming. And you know that's something special you're needing, you know there's no drug that'll do for the healing, and no liquor in the land to stop your brain from bleeding. You need something special, you need something special, all right. You need a fast-flying train on a tornado track to shoot you someplace and shoot you back. You need a cyclone wind on a steam engine howler that's been banging and booming and blowing forever, that knows your troubles 100 times over. You need a greyhound bus that don't bar no race, that won't laugh at your looks, your voice, or your face, and by any number of bets in the book will be rolling long after the bubblegum craze. You need something to open up a new door to show you something you've seen before but overlooked 100 times or more. You need something to open your eyes. You need something to make it known that it's you and no one else that owns that spot that you're standing, that space that you're sitting, that the world ain't got you beat. It ain't got you licked, it can't get you crazy, no matter how many times you might get kicked. You need something special, all right, you need something special to give you hope. But hope's just a word that maybe you said, maybe you heard on some windy corner around a wide-angle curve. But that's what you need, man, and you need it bad. And your trouble is you know it too good, because you look and you start getting the chills, because you can't find it on a dollar bill, and it ain't on Macy's windowsill. And ain't on real rich kid's roadmap, and ain't made in no fat kid's fraternity house, and ain't made in no Hollywood wheat germ, and ain't on that dim-lit stage with that half-wit comedian on it, ranting and raving and taking your money, and you think it's funny. Now you can't find it neither in no nightclub, no yacht club, and it ain't in the seats of a supper club, and sure as hell you're bound to tell, no matter how hard you rub, you just ain't gonna find it on your ticket stub. No, it ain't in the rumors people are telling you. It ain't in the pimple lotion people are selling you. It ain't in the cardboard box house or down any movie star's blouse. And you can't find it on the golf course. And Uncle Remus can't tell you, and neither can Santa Claus. And ain't in the cream puff hairdo or cotton candy clothes. Ain't in the dime store dummies and bubblegum goons. And ain't in the marshmallow noises or the chocolate cake voices that come knocking and tapping and Christmas rapping. Saying, ain't I pretty and ain't I cute? Look at my skin. Look at my skin shine. Look at my skin glow. Look at my skin laugh. Look at my skin cry when you can't even sense it's got any insides. These people so pretty in their ribbons and bows. Now you'll not now no other day find it on the doorsteps made of paper mache and inside with the people made of molasses that every other day buy a new pair of sunglasses. And ain't in the 50-star generals and flipped-out phonies who turn you in for a tenth of a penny, who breathe and burp and bend and crack, and before you can count from 1 to 10, do it all over again, but this time behind your back, my friend. The ones that wheel and deal and whirl and twirl and play games with each other in the sandbox world. And you can't find it either in the no-talent fools that run around gallant and make all the rules for the ones that got talent. And ain't in the ones that ain't got any talent but think they do and think they're fooling you. The ones that jump on the wagon just for a while because they know it's in style, to get their kicks, get out of it quick, and make all kinds of money and chicks. And you yell to yourself and you throw down your hat saying, Christ, do I gotta be like that? Ain't there no one here that knows where I'm at? Ain't there no one here that knows how I feel? Good God Almighty, that stuff ain't real. No, but that ain't your game, it ain't your race. You can't hear your name, you can't see your face, you gotta look some other place. And where do you look for this hope that you're seeking? Where do you look for this lamp that's a-burning? Where do you look for this oil well gushing? Where do you look for this candle that's glowing? Where do you look for this hope that you know is there and out there somewhere? And your feet can only walk down two kinds of roads. Your eyes can only look through two kinds of windows. Your nose can only smell two kinds of hallways. You can touch and twist and turn two kinds of doorknobs. You can either go to the church of your choice or you go to Brooklyn State Hospital. You find God in the church of your choice. You find Woody Guthrie in Brooklyn State Hospital. And though it's only my opinion, I may be right or wrong, you find them both in Grand Canyon, sundown.